in his capacity as archangel, Adam or Michael will yet perform a mighty mission in the coming years, both before and after the millennium. This is startling, but the scriptures declare it. One important assignment that awaits him is that he will be the angel to sound the trumpet, heralding the resurrection of the dead. The scripture reads, Behold, verily I say unto you, before the earth shall pass away, Michael, my archangel,
one shall thing sound his trumpet, said,
and then shall I all the dead awake, for their graves shall be opened, and they shall come forth.
What
a marvelous calling for Adam or Michael. But note that even in this assignment, which is yet future, he still will be an angel, the archangel, but an angel nevertheless.